Now we'll be simplifying several expressions involving sine fractions using the order of operations. So the first step to simplify this expression will be to simplify inside the parentheses or perform this subtraction. But we know in order to subtract fractions, we must have a common denominator. So with a denominator of 4 and 5, the least common denominator will be 20, which is the smallest number that is divisible by both 4 and 5. It's also the least common multiple of 4 and 5. So for 3/4, we'll have to multiply the denominator by 5 to have a denominator of 20, so we'll also have to multiply the numerator by 5. And then for 4/5, we'll have to multiply the denominator by 4 to have 20, and of course the same in the numerator. And all of this is still squared. So we'll have 15/20 minus 16/20, and this is all squared. Now that we have a common denominator, we can go ahead and subtract these two fractions. So the denominator is going to be 20, and then 15 minus 16 is the same as 15 plus negative 16, so this difference is equal to negative 1, so this fraction is negative 1/20 squared, which would be negative 1/20 times negative 1/20. Notice how we have two factors of our base because the exponent is 2. A negative times a negative is positive, and 1 times 1 is equal to 1, and 20 times 20 is equal to 400. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.